So my buddy Gromlek sent me this replay because of what is about to happen. This bulldog makes a gross tactical error. That was pretty glorious. That's just not something you see every day in JTIG88. No one expected that.